I need the rose. Will you give it to me?
It's so fragile. Look, the petal edges have turned crimson, as they were on the day I received it. The one thing missing is the single drop of dew which slid down the leaf when I took the rose in hand. Or was it blood? Because I pricked my finger. I can't remember. You know, I never did read the letter from Olgierd. I didn't have to. And I needn't have kept the flower he left me. I've come to a decision. I shall give you the rose.
Our service thus ends. Thank you, stranger, for freeing us.
Before we go, some advice. Beware of the one called the Man of Glass. Stand in his way, and you'll meet a fate worse than death. Seek salvation in glass that can't be broken.
Glass that can't be broken?
So long.
I'll remember you, Iris von Everek.
That no longer matters. Farewell.